Oliakovo runs it back of the goal for Winchester. He's pushed down from behind. Now Oshie knocked down. And then Henrik Sedin with it. Fails to clear it. And Oshie off the boards. He works in a drive. LaBarbera the save and the rebound.
Yeah, very good kill by the Blues. The Vancouver Canucks power play has not scored a goal in the last two games, 0 for 6. So good work by the penalty killers.
Here's a drive. It's gone. Top corner. Hansen, the rookie. Yannick Hansen makes it 1-0. Bieksa swings one to the corner again. Where it's played by Weaver. Back to Jackman. Fresh shot. Tip right in front of the net. And a shot by Tkachuk off the goal post and now on the top of the net. And they get a whistle. Now the Blues steal it. Oshie, a shot and a save by LaBarbera. Rebound right in front. Jonstad has the rebound. They score! Backus pounds it in! And the Blues tie the game on a goal by David Backus. And a more power play goals. Pollock. Now Backus gets it for Alex Steen to drive. Big save by LaBarbera. The rebound is covered before Backus could get there. Throws one ahead to Daniel. And he walks in. The late man is Mitchell. A shot. Pad save. Rebound. And he scores. Mitchell gets it over Legacy. And a late goal gives the Canucks a 2-1 lead.
Bob Mitchell coming late. And Mitchell got his own rebound. And had some very fortunate luck there as that puck actually went up over Manny Legacy and hit the right shoulder of Legacy.
And Legacy to the near side for Kolejakovo. Steen to the corner. Wojewódzka sends it across to Pollock. Fresh shot tipped on goal by Winchester and a save by LaBarbera. Here's Steen after it. Now it comes back to Pollock again. He got that one through from the right point. Through a seam to Backus. Big save. Winchester the rebound. And he shot that one wide. Oh, what a save there by LaBarbera. And a shot by Wojewódzka block. And feathered out of the zone by the Canucks. Played together in Toronto. Perron's open on left wing. Berglund right up the middle. He walks in. Berglund a shot. He scores. What a shot into the top corner by Berglund. And the Blues have tied the game on a rocket. And RJ gets it out. Here's Weaver. Great feed. Oshie's got a break on left wing. 2-on-1. Oshie a shot and a save. Oh, what a stop by LaBarbera on a 2-on-1. And his pass right on the tape of Tkachuk. On to Steen. Back to Tkachuk. Steen to the net. Tips it. He scores! Oh, thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Steen on a great play and the Blues lead it.
And they've made good use of it so far.
Yeah, a lot of energy, and which is what you have to have when you open up a trip like this on the road.
Here's Steen in front. Let it go to Pollock. A drive and a save by LaBarbera. Here's Burrows away for Vancouver. Burrows left it. And a rush shot. Short-sided to save by Legacy. On Kessler. Mitchell shoots. Scores! Taken away. And the Canucks tie the game.
3-3 the score. Burrows has tied it. Now stolen by Berglund. Berglund right in a shot. Oh, and a save.
The back of the goal. LaBarbera almost gave it away to Crombeen. But Bernier charges out for Vancouver. That pass hit a skate. Stays in the zone to Crombeen. Right in a shot. And a save by LaBarbera. Against Bieksa. He runs Bieksa down. Backus tries to center. Instead of the line to Kolejakovo. Fires a shot. Rebound. They score. Oshie has given the Blues the lead. With 5:43 to go, the youngster has done it again. And then Pollock knocked Sundin down. Here's Henrik Sedin. The Sedins up front with Sundin. Henrik has it. For Bieksa, shot. They score. Tipped in again. And it's 4-4. Pollock's wide open. Doesn't shoot it. Not a Berglund. Looks for Boys. One timer. He scores. What a rocket by Brad Boys. And the Blues take the lead again with 2:10 to play. Blues win the faceoff. And then Tkachuk upended. Henrik Sedin, the fans yell, but no call. And the Blues have it 2-on-1. It's Tkachuk and Crombeen. Crombeen in. He scores! Crombeen! And the Blues take a 6-4 lead. Oshie has it. And that'll do it. The Blues with a 6-4 victory here in Vancouver.